Well, I certainly look forward to your next inspiration.